I'm on it.
Then the rite's already begun.
Most likely.
Time to lend the Hydrian a hand.
It's off. I don't have time for you assholes.
Let's do this.
Gotta hurry. I haven't got time for you. Guess I got that ultimate weapon.
I know what you must know. That the King of Kings is to drive the darkness from our star. It is in receiving mercy that men offer praise. And in shedding grace that the gods solicit worship. I vow, the king will prove himself worthy. Okay.
Man.
Whoa.
What was this?
New ride we borrowed from the myths. This will get us in close.
Serious?
Here she comes.
I got this.
Ooh.
I'll get as close as I can. Then it's up to you.
All right. Won't be long.
This was to be part of the trial.
Finding this baby.
The moment I saw her, I knew we'd go places. Not again.
Not making this easy.
Not. Hold on tight.
Shoot.
Don't let go.
That's up.
Not. Can you reach? No.
Into the fray.
I need your power.
Dang it. Oh, I didn't think the mandate would help. We didn't come all this way just for you to piss off. We're getting your power, bitch. Alright, let's do this. What's happening?
So the only way you'll help me is if I take you down?
All right, I think I did it. Whoa, so there were levels for over 99? 999? Jeez.
Now, about that ring. On second thought, you let him have it. And do remind him about the crystal.
Oh, come on!
Oh, Prince, your bride awaits!
I will pass the ring to the rightful king. When the prophecy is fulfilled, all enthralled to darkness shall know peace.
Huh? Never wore your arm? Oh, now it's all of them. Huh. What is this? They're flying. Is this Amiga mode? Whoa! We just cut off a wing. Ooh. Take that! Oh wow! Oh, that's how that works. Hold down circle. This is pretty cool. We're not giving up that easily. Take that! Where are you going? No, you don't. Boom! This is awesome. And you don't. Boom! I see. No! Oh wow, you see the hold down circle. Make sure the dodge is square though. Yeah, we're not even doing a sacrifice in the vein here. Whoa! Where are you? No, debris. What was that? Whoa! Are those tornadoes? Ooh. No, typhoons! Ooh! Almost got him. This is so epic. Almost got you. Got ya! No, you don't! Yeah. This is for Luna! Woo! It took a bit longer in time. But I wasn't sure what was going on there. Huh. So just hold down circle for most of the pit, most
it's
of it.
Done.
It's Titan.
Noctis. Luna? So, you found your way here.
And you found me.
A chance to see you once more. Who would have thought?
Well, what do you mean? Why wouldn't you see me?
Because my prayers have been answered. My calling fulfilled.
But that doesn't have to come between us.
You are the one, Noctis. The stars shine for you now. That which is yours by right shall be restored to you. Do you remember the flowers of Tenebrae? It seems so long ago. You'll find they await you still, blooming from hill to vale.
Will you be there?
Would that I could join you. But this moment will have to be enough.
It's not right. All I wanted was to save you.
When the world falls down around you and hope is lost. When you find yourself alone amid a lightless place. Look to the distance. Know that I am there. And that I watch over you always. Farewell. Dear Noctis.
Damn that chancellor. But to the bitter end, she fulfilled her duty as Oracle.
Hmm.
Back with us. I'll tell the others. Though it may take a bit.
You're hurt.
Ah, small sacrifice in the greater battle.
And Luna?
She has passed. Umbra left that for you.
Warnings. And this is the end of chapter 8. The trial of the leviathen. Mark of the Hydrian. So we got leviathen's blessing, but at a cost. That's the end of the chapter. The heart of a king. Across the water and into the whales, the royal retinue makes it for Gratia, the imperial capital. Their objective, reclaim the crystal, that they might reclaim their homeland. However, the ring's weight proves too much for Noctis to bear. We're going straight to a new place already? Well, like I said, I can explore the rest of that place later on. I just didn't want to do it like exploring the city like that over again, because I feel like it took way longer than it should. Dang it. What was their purpose though? I know they're trying to get the ring, but I think they're also trying to get the leviathen, but they failed on both accounts. What did they succeed in actually doing? They failed on both accounts. Unless it was just getting rid of the oracle. But she's the only one that can commune with the spirits. The summons. And I don't think that's not even the spirits yet. Yeah, shelters with leviathen, she talked to Titan. And I guess Ramur at some point. But remember that book at the beginning when I read, there were others as well. So we're at the oracle. How would the king get their blessing? The scourge of the stars. Several weeks later. Oh, here we are. Maybe that Umbra thing is actually going back to that last place in the city, so we can go back and look into it a bit more. Not just Dusko. That's probably what the point is.
So, we're gonna roll through Tenebrae.
Not before visiting the royal tomb at Cartanico.
You're sure you're up to that?
The wounds have mended. Eyesight's a matter of time.
What the hell is wrong with you?
What?
We're not stopping in Tenebrae. You need to grow up and get over it.
I am over it. I'm here, aren't I?
Maybe when you're not too busy moping, you can look around and give a shit about someone worse off than you.
Let go of me.
How's that ring fit you? You rather carry it around than wear it? She gave her life so you could do your duty. Not so you could sit around feeling sorry for yourself.
You don't think I know that?
You don't! Ignis took one for you too. And for what?
Enough, Gladio.
You think you're a king, but you're a coward.
Shut up! Don't do this!
I get it, all right? I get it! Then get a grip. Pull your head out of your ass already.
Knocked!
Leave him.
Oh, it's quite intense. Wait, is Ignis blind? I hope not. Oh. It's something about that ring. Oh, we get to move around now? Nocturne is free to move about the train until it pulls to the station. Afterwards, walk around the train until the train arrives. Oh.
I hope at least one ancestor of yours had the sense to build his tomb somewhere safe.
Those men in black are spooking me out.
Shh, don't talk about others.
The passing of the Oracle. The Oracle led the Unifreya Tenebrae, lost her life when the summoning of the Hydrian went terribly away. The Unifreya was swept into the Titian blaze, alongside her fiancé, Crimson Knotters of Lucis. Despite failing consciousness every day, the prince made a miraculous recovery and is currently being treated. Ugh. That's the cover story. Really, it was the Empire that killed Unifreya. But I guess they're doing that not to cause a panic. What was that? The Tree of Constantino. Scientists have yet to provide a sound explanation as to why the resource-rich feeding continent has been overrun by an enormous tree. Some experts insist, however, that this thorough phenomenon may have been a paranormal prelude of the awakening and annihilation of the gods. Ugh. With like the op- well, it's like the opposite of the Tree of Yggdrasil. The passing. Oh! Here, we just read that. Oh, yeah, that's that same thing in the warning.
How much longer till we get there?
We're almost there.
Are we going around the circle? Oh, wait a minute, I think I turned myself around. How did I do that? I wasn't turned around without realizing it. Oh, that's embarrassing. Nope. Already checked those papers. It's gonna be right till we get there. I don't know, I think it's a bit longer today. At least we got a lot of the story out of the way and just carry on with, well, exploring and all that. Oh. Ooh, Gladios. Oh, hello. Hi, Elixir. Huh. The bar. Hello?
High Commander Foray has been deemed accountable for Altitia's tragedy and sentenced to execution.
Wait, what? Pick up what? Oh, hello. Medal of Distinction. Huh. Okay, I think that's everything.
Still no sign of Lady Lunafreya anywhere.
It's not looking good.
What I wouldn't give to see her again.
Wait, what? Wait, how do I sprint? Oh, train is now arriving at Cartoon Station. Huh. I could have sprinted? How? Well, here's a new outpost. Yay! Why are they down to the mine? Oh wow, we're in a whole new region now. Niflheim. Oh, surrounding the Empire, huh? I bet that Umbra thing's for is that we can go back to that city and Duske. That's the whole point of that. I think that's what it's for. That's what means by past. So it's before what happened with, it's before what happened with, Leviathan and stuff. That means we're going to the past. Oh, I get it now. Oh, that makes a lot more sense. Okay, then. So I bet if we were to rest somewhere eventually, we'd probably, we'd probably get to go around there again or something. That must be it, because I'm going to make those areas that we couldn't go back to. Because it says we're going to come back to you for some time. It didn't say, like, forever or anything. So, yeah. It's true. I mean, how can we turn the city if it's destroyed by Leviathan? So we have to go to the past to, that's what it meant.
More like nothing but nature.
That's what it means. Alright then. How far does this train track go? I might as well check to see if there's any items I can get. But I guess for the moment, just carry on with the story. But I bet if we find an inn or anything or something like that. Yeah, that must be what Umbra was for. I get it now. Oh, I see. Well, that's really nice, actually. That's actually pretty cool. I actually thought it was something that was pointless, but no, it isn't. It's actually very useful. So we can just go back there if we want. That's really nice. They could have easily have done it like, They could have easily been lazy about it in these beautiful areas, but yet again, we can never explore them again. I mean, look at you, Final Fantasy XIII! Seriously, man. As long as like much problems I give this game, it is nothing compared to Final Fantasy XIII. That game is just way worse. I mean, damn, there are so many beautiful areas in that game, which for some reason we only visit once. It was ridiculous. It really was just a colourful hallway, going from point A to point B, but with barely exploration, until like, near the end. It was dumb. I'm glad they learned from that mistake, because that was stupid. Seriously, all those areas, and you don't get to see them again. It's just beyond baffling they do that. I think they're just being lazy. It was more about graphics for them instead of actually doing story. Don't get me wrong, this game's graphics are great too, but it isn't just why the graphics why this game is good. It actually has some smart ideas and stuff, and no amount of good graphics can make a game good if the lot of things they don't do make doesn't make any sense. Like this really stupid thing in Final Fantasy XIII. You know the really stupid thing I'm talking about if you play that game. If your leader dies and it's game over. That was so dumb that when they made 13-2, they took that out. Even they realised how fucking retarded that was. Damn, that was stupid. Really, really stupid. Ugh, that's one game I'm never doing a playthrough of, let alone a boss one. Just, no. let's see what's down here then. I'm going to explore around here for a bit then. So yeah, even though I didn't explore that full about the city, I'm not worried, because I know for a fact that we're going to go back there. Yeah, it just makes sense. This is one long train station. But it looks like we explore a whole new region now. And a whole bunch of side quests as well. Awesome. Actually, I didn't even get to explore this place's... I didn't get to explore the city's region. Huh. If I followed only the story, then I better probably barely explore that place. Huh. Hello. So that's what those oracle coins are for. You use them to exchange them for all that stuff. Yeah. So I know we can go back to it. They won't have all those oracle ascension oracle coins and not come back to you and exchange them later. Okay then. I think I'm gonna leave it right here because damn, it's whole story today. But unfortunately. Even though we now have Luna's blessing, which is sweet and all. Oh, wait a minute! Gear is locked? Huh? I'm stuck to using the Ultima Blade? It's a good weapon, but wait a minute! Oh, huh. I thought we got a new weapon. I guess not. Nope, never mind. Huh, why is that sword locked out? The Ultima Blade is a pretty good weapon. Can I use it during battle then? Oh, that is weird. Huh, wonder why it's locked. Whatever. Well, like I said, we managed to get Luna's blessing, which is fantastic. Unfortunately though.
Welcome, boys. We don't have much, but you're welcome to browse at your leisure.
Hmm.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, you probably wonder where I got all those Phoenix Downs. Dave. I did all those tigers with Dave and collecting dog tags. Quite a few rewards is 10 times 10 of Phoenix Downs, so I got quite a few of them.
Come again.
There's an elevator that should take us straight down to the mine. Wonder if the tomb's inside. Those two went to grab a bite in that glorified dining car they call a restaurant.
Hello?
If you boys are heading into the mine, you best go prepared.
Whoa. Oh yeah, I picked up that thunderbolt randomly. Flame gun? Huh. A hero shield. Actually, I have one more of those. And let's see. Yeah, a hero shield.
Come back again.
There was that one hunt, though, that gave even better weapons. They cost 10,000 gil. Oh, wow. Wait a minute. The power shield, gives you more attack? Huh. Then in that case, I'll give it to... Whoa! Wait! It's not locked anymore? Wait! Why was it locked? Huh? Okay. Huh. I guess your guess is as good as mine. I'm gonna stick with the Drain Lance 3 and the Oracal comes in. I guess with you though then, I'll stick with this flame gun. Nice. Yeah. And just in case, I do have the Valiant 2 as a backup in case enemies can absorb fire. Okay then. Alright, now I'm gonna leave it here. I didn't notice those shops earlier. But next time... Whoa! What's this? Oh, this is the dining cart. Oh, hold the phone.
Welcome. What's on your minds?
Whoa.
Take a look at the menu.
Huh.
We'll see you around.
Ah, so they have a restaurant here. Nice. I guess I need more exploring then. Eh, what the hell. Ah, here we go. Core Umbra. And let's see what happens then. I'm going to assume we can go to the past versions of places. Ah, past El Tessa. There we go. I knew it. So we can go back and forth. Awesome. That is awesome. Great. Then you know what? Yeah, screw it. Next time we're doing some optional stuff, we're going to look around that city then. Yeah. What recommended level is that quest anyway? 33, huh? Yeah. Yeah, let's look around more of the city. Now we can go back to the past version. There's probably more side quests we can do. Yeah. And then I could do some more off-screen if I find any which aren't that good. Yeah, why not? Might as well. After doing nothing but cutscenes and stuff, I feel that I should at least, you know, look around the city a bit more. I can look around the part which I didn't look around before, yeah. Oh, and check out that arena too. Yeah, we're going to do that. So next time, we're going to go back to past Altea and look around more of the city. Maybe I find some more stuff and all that. But, yeah. Cool. Right, that's what we're going to do then. I have a game plan. But, with that, it is Mastering 347. Game Time's RPG the Platformer. Stay classy.